young Bob Costas. Young Bob Costas dropped out of tonight's Olympics coverage due to a nasty eye infection, and I told him before he left, I said, Bob, do not wash your face with the water. But Bob's all, I'm 8-time sportscaster of the year, Bob Costas. Surely my eyes are impervious to Russian toxins. But no, look at his poor eyes. He's a good man. We're going to help him out. So to lift some of the burden from Bob's pink, goopy shoulders, here's tonight's Daily Show Olympics moment.